Several hours alone waiting. Finally, he was rescued and sent back to the USA, where he spent time with the